look at Lauren and Alexis. Hey guys, it's Brenda from my Reborn's Cradle. I have family members home, so I'll try and do this quick. I'm here to do Julie's fall tag. Hi, Julie. I will definitely put a card of her questions. She has 10 questions. And I thought it would be so much fun to do. The weather is still being like cloudy, sunny all day. So you'll see my shadows around. But for this video, I am just going to focus the camera on Lauren. And you can enjoy her in her fall outfit that I put her in. I will also link that card where I put her in these beautiful, cute clothes. But there are 10 questions here. And I wrote them down. So I'll just go over them very quickly. Number one, do you purchase fall clothing for your reborns? And if so, from where? I don't purposely buy fall clothes because I just, for the most part, I can't afford to do a lot of that. I live up north in northern Canada, and we don't have any stores around me. So when I go to the city in the summer, that's when I usually do a big haul. And please excuse my voice. It's just because every fall I get the same. Like, I have allergies, seasonal allergies, and I'm also allergic to some fall things too. So, and with COVID going on, it's kind of hard to avoid a lot of that. But don't worry, I don't have COVID or anything. It's just seasonal allergies and a fall cold, which I always get. It got very cold here already. Today it was like, well, let's see. Hey, Google, what's the temperature right now?
The temperature in the pot right now is 8 degrees.
What's 8 degrees Celsius into Fahrenheit?
8 degrees Celsius is equal to 46.4 degrees Fahrenheit.
Yeah, so it's pretty cool today. We don't have the heat on yet to our homes, but pretty soon it's going to be, have to be turned on. In the meantime, we're just wearing like jeans and socks. Normally wearing shorts. But anyways, I'm kind of sad that summer's gone, but yeah, I love fall. Fall is my favorite season. But I got away from the question. So when I go to the city in the summer, that's when I do a giant haul, and whatever I see on sale or on clearance, I'll buy it. And it could be fall clothes, summer clothes, winter clothes, whatever I see that's on a really good deal, and that's when I'll buy them. Otherwise, I will go online, and like, I just did a pat order. That was my very first time I ever bought like baby clothes on purpose, like from online. But they were at a really, really great price. And all of the things that I've hauled from that were summer clothing. So they're clearance section. So basically, do I purchase fall clothing? No, no, I don't. But that I normally just do a big giant haul in the summer. We go once a year down to the city, and yeah, I'm the nearest city to me, guys, is 6 hours south, and there are two cities down the south, and both of them are 6 hours away from where I am. Number two, do you decorate your home and nursery for fall? Well, I don't really have a nursery. I just keep the dolls like up in the bedroom or around the living room. I have a room downstairs, but it's mostly a lot for storage. I have a few dolls out down there, but it's mostly a storage. But do I decorate my home for fall? For Halloween, I do. Not really for fall. No. But for Halloween, I do. I do. Halloween. Number three, what is your favorite Thanksgiving dish? Now, I think Julie asked number three about Thanksgiving is because here in Canada, she is a fellow Canadian, we have our Thanksgiving in October. And it's a lot before Halloween. We have Thanksgiving like around October 11th, around the 10th, whenever that that particular weekend lands on. But I know that the U.S. has their Thanksgiving in November. And so it's like we have our Thanksgiving a whole month before you guys. So I think that's why she included that in her question. But my favorite Thanksgiving dish is, can I say everything? Well, normally we have our turkey, mashed potatoes, gravy, corn, stuffing, dressing. We don't have cranberry sauce. I don't really like that. And some families like to have cabbage rolls, but I don't like cabbage rolls. But it is tradition in our family to have yellow and green jello along with it. That's the only time we're allowed to have jello with dinner. When we were kids, we just loved it. Thanksgiving and Christmas, we're allowed to have a red and green jello with supper. And that is always awesome. But basically, I love all of it. Number four, do you dress your babies in Halloween costumes or clothing? I will link, I do. Not only do I have alternative Halloween babies, like reborns, but I also do have some costumes for the dolls. Most of the costumes are from my real sons. So I dress up like my older toddlers, and Carly can wear them. But I do have particular clothing that is Halloween themed. But yes, I will link. I had Rebecca dressed up in Eric's old lion costume. She looked really cute in it. And I also have alternative reborns. I have a zombie reborn. I have a vampire. I have like an alternative, kind of like a ghost girl. And as well as my fairies, my pixies. And now that I have Feluna, my centaur baby, she is, Anyways, I'll be quiet about that. I'm just rambling now. Number five, what makes you feel cozy in cool weather? All of this. Long sleeve, flannel, blankets. I do have what's called living room blankets. I keep them in, you can see the edge of it. It's this brown thing. I have in there full of what I call living room blankets. They're just like flannel. And I'll get the one by my chair. This is my favorite. This is my blanket. No one's allowed to use this one. Francis bought me this 1 year for Valentine's Day. And it's super warm, super soft. And I love the colors. And it's mine. So, I don't really wear slippers for too long. I will if my feet are super cold, but normally I like my feet out, so I'm wearing like that. But sweaters, but definitely blankets, living room blankets. Number six, does the tree and foliage change color in the fall? They do, especially up here. Surprisingly, not a lot has been changed up here. But our trees do turn yellow, mostly yellow and orange and brown, and then they just die off. I wish we had the red and purples, but we don't. We have the odd tree that will turn like a red, but that's mostly in Ontario. Ours is always mostly either orange or yellow. And then we still have the evergreens up here, so they're going to be green through the whole year. So, but let's see, I'll show you. So that's what our day is looking like. But see how it's just barely starting to turn yellow? That's basically the colors, just yellow and not really orange. But they'll turn a lot more. They're just starting to turn now. but it's mostly that yellow color, which is still very pretty. But we don't have a huge variety of different colors, just like three of them. So number seven, what type of desserts and meals do you crave in the fall? Definitely my homemade pizza. When the weather cools down, I can finally use my oven. We don't have central air conditioning. Our house, our furnace is propane, and I wanted to upgrade to an electric furnace a couple of years ago, and my house is not strong enough to have, an electric furnace, so it's not strong enough to carry a central air conditioner. I wish. My house is really old and really cheap. But, what kind of desserts? We don't really eat a lot of dessert, but if we do, it'll be baked crumble, type meals. I don't know, butter tarts are delicious. I think that butter tarts are a Canadian thing. Oh, they're so good. You'll have to look it up. I don't have any butter tarts right now, but they are delicious. We really love butter tarts without raisins, that is. Some people put raisins in their butter tarts, and some people like it just plain. And me, I like it just plain. But definitely the meals are anything in the oven, like shake and bake chicken, homemade pizza, lasagna, roasts. No, I always use slow cookers for my recipe. But even just oven meals, but my homemade pizza, I guess. Number eight, what are my favorite fall colors? My favorite fall colors are probably the leaves that turn the yellow and that light lime green. So lime green and yellows together. But definitely when October comes around, it's definitely black and orange for Halloween. And then dark red, a blood red. That's what I like. Number nine. Do I start Christmas around this time? Or when do I start? Basically, do you start Christmas around this time? You know what? I follow, there's an online thing called the Holiday Grand Plan. And what it does is every week you have a specific list of so-called chores to get yourself ready for the holidays. And I think they start not yet, but around October is when they start. Around October 6th, around the 8th, around there. So not at this time. No, I'm too busy at school. I teach, and tomorrow's our first day with kids, so I'm always busy with school stuff first. And then Halloween. No, and then Thanksgiving, and then Halloween. And then we could concentrate on Christmas. So number 10, any big plans for the fall and winter for your babies? Well, I am expecting my child Ballerina from Ashton Drake. And I have a custom in the works for a long time with, remember, I'm not sure if you were with me at the time, but I did haul a chase kit. So I sent off my chase kit to a fellow Canadian artist, and she will be making me that kit very, very soon. In fact, very soon. She probably already started. I'm not sure. I'm giving her time to create. All I ask is the color of the hair and the, skin kind of like mine. Kind of fair. Other than that, she's free to create whatever she wants. And then I'll figure out what gender. I don't even know what gender the chase kit will be once I get him or her, but I can't wait for that. So those are two things in the works, and my ballerina should be here already, but I haven't been able to go to the post office, so hopefully very soon. But anyways, guys, I have to go. I have to think about supper. I have to pack for tomorrow. get ready for tomorrow. Tomorrow's first day of school. Hope that you guys are doing well. And until next time, guys. Bye. Bye. Thank you so much for being here, you guys. I love it. I love it so much. Thank you. And there's Lauren. Bye.